where I born is called Kagoshima, South Japan. So all children have to practice kendo or judo. So I choose for karate. I don't mind my student losing or winning. It's no question, just enjoy. Also, I tell them, take good posture. Mm-hmm. And not just like street fighting, quality of fighting. Even lose, don't lose temper. I think more or less 80% of people practice as a sport. It's okay for one side, everybody enjoy. But martial art is not only for sports, more deeper than that, to create people to better person.